in a way, nowadays, especially in those complex cases,
mm-hmm.
in lung, it will be stage 3 lung cancer patients, when the treatment may not only involve chemotherapy or may not involve surgery, may involve a combination of surgery, radiation, chemotherapy. In a way, we have a group of doctors who are able to work very close together. Group of doctors, I do not mean only medical oncologists, but I mean surgeons and radiotherapists. Because we have worked with each other for a long time, we know the considerations. For example, I'm a medical oncologist, I will know the considerations of radiation, and I know the considerations for surgery. We also have a platform for multidisciplinary discussion, like a tumor board, where cases are presented and discussed, where the surgeons, radiotherapists, the radiologists, mm-hmm. everybody's around. So if you can get everybody around together, it's easier to discuss. And once you do that on a regular basis,
mm-hmm.
then we sort of come up with a practice pattern that everybody knows what the other discipline would do. Mm-hmm. So in a way, that's good, and so that we are not working in silos.